Reed Park Dog Park is reopened this afternoon after a confirmed case of parvo. Parvo is a highly contagious virus for animals that causes diarrhea, vomiting, and dehydration. If not treated quickly, it can be deadly. The park was closed this weekend and reopened about an hour ago. We're told staff used a bleach cleaning solution to help sanitize the park. And Stephanie, it was a hot one out there.
Oh yeah, it definitely was, Priscilla. We have seen some warm conditions here.